working folk in Gregson Lane like to know what's going on, but they never hear a whisper now the idle toad has gone. Now there's a brand new service that tells of all events. The information's up there upon Jim Marsh's fence. Oh, we don't need Evening Telegraph, we don't need ITV, we don't need Daily Mirror, and we don't need BBC. We don't need Sky News bulletins to tell us where and whence, 'cause everything we need to know is on Jim Marsh's fence. Now Jim's a Tory councillor, he helps out honest folk, but we won't hold that against him, he's a fairly decent bloke. He imparts information at no public expense, it's there for you and me to see upon Jim Marsh's fence. There's births and deaths and marriages, lost cats and stuff for sale, what's on at local hostelries who all sell real ale. People who will walk your dog for only 50 pence. Come on, read all about it, it's on Jim Marsh's fence. Oh, we don't need Evening Telegraph, we don't need ITV, we don't need Daily Mirror, and we don't need BBC. We don't need Sky News bulletins to tell us where and whence. The place for all the news and views is on Jim Marsh's fence. If you want the latest stories, it's the place for breaking news. Where and what and when and why and who's been kissing who. When you've heard a juicy rumour that's got you in suspense, get down and see the real facts upon Jim Marsh's fence. There's lots of men with cameras and ladies with champagne, and helicopters fill the skies all the way down Bankhead Lane. The national paparazzi are camping out in tents. They've heard that Rupert Murdoch's come to buy Jim Marsh's fence. Oh, we don't need Evening Telegraph, we don't need ITV, we don't need Daily Mirror, and we don't need BBC. We don't need Sky News bulletins to tell us where and whence. Fiona Bruce gets all the news from on Jim Marsh's fence. Come on, read all about it, it's on Jim Marsh's fence.